I expect to expand its democratic procedures to youngsters so they can participate with new and fresh ideas to the European democracy.